nose, all on my forehead. Ready? Look at this.
Oh my god. That's disgusting.
It's so gross. And it's all on my hands too.
I still don't know whether Kim Jong-un is dead or not, so...
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Let's go! Let's go!
You got yourself sugar mama.
Oh my god. It's been 3 minutes on this app and I have a sugar mom, two sugar mamas from Dubai.
We're literally about to get robbed.
Darren's about to make me shit bricks on this racetrack over here.
Oh, I am so excited for today.
First try, baby, let's go.
Hell yeah.
As well as her new music video, Driver's License. Thank you guys. It's crazy that 1,000 people have seen my face. I could see this face again and have hit subscribe. So we're reacting to Harry Styles singing Fleetwood Mac. That looks nothing. So they're not in the music video. Today we're reacting to Taylor Swift. I'm gonna be completely honest.
I don't listen to a whole lot of Taylor Swift.
We're back reacting to more Taylor Swift. The Swiftie support has been absolutely
insane.
I think I'm gonna dedicate at least one day a week to just Taylor Swift. And I feel like Taylor Tuesdays have a nice ring to it. If it wasn't for this camera, I think I would have cried. I don't think I can finish the song.
Oh, no, 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 no. I have to buy an avocado. No. Oh, no, no, oh my god, holy shit, that's a big number, that's a big number. It wasn't supposed to work. This person's been sad for a few days. No one deserves to have a bad day, guys. Let's make sure they know that they're loved. Let them feel loved. They're a part of our family now. They're a part of our family. Spam purple hearts in the replies, okay? I want purple heart spams on this tweet. I want to show people love.
I've been watching YouTube videos for 12 years now, and I've seen like 1,000 of these thank you for videos, and they're all the same. But when you're on the other side of it, it's so different. I try my best to acknowledge and appreciate every single one of you, to interact with all of you, to be able to speak to you guys, to call you guys. I spend like 90% of my day trying to figure out how to get back to you guys because I feel like it's never enough. The things we've been able to accomplish in the last month, you know, we've changed people's lives. I don't know why you guys chose me. I don't know why you guys love me. All I know is I'm gonna do my best to just make you all so proud. I still can't fathom the fact that this is just the beginning. I have no idea what the future has in store for me, but I'll never stop appreciating every single one of you because I'd be nothing without you guys. I love every single one of you. You matter, your voice matters. This is just the beginning. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out.